accidentally ban myself. So there are people, and they're talking about putting in code, and let me show you, because I'm not saying that. But, like, they were talking about putting in the code. I put it in. It made my game crash. I put in that code with the 3Ks. And because, like, people are, like, daring people to do it. So I was just going to see if it's just some random lobby with hackers in it. And it banned me. But it's only an hour ban, but still. That scared the crap out of me. I thought it was going to be, like, banned for a week. So now I'm banned for the next hour. I didn't mean to do that. That wasn't intentional. I wasn't like trying to do anything bad. So, I mean, at least it's an hour. I can just go play like Rec Room or something at least. But if I didn't even think about it, I just kind of put it in and boom, my game crashed and I got banned. So, if anyone gets like dared to do that or something, don't do it because it's gonna ban you. And it's not fun being banned. Because then you can't do anything. You can't even get your free shiny rocks. Wait, can you buy stuff if you're banned? Hold on. Mythbusters. With me, I want to see if I can buy stuff when I'm banned. I don't think you can, because your hats go bye-bye. But I'm going to try it out. Yeah, it doesn't even... No, you can't buy stuff, huh? Yeah, it doesn't even cost anything. It's free. Free is a pretty good price. I don't think it's gonna work. I think I broke it. Okay. I didn't even have enough shiny rocks for it, so I don't think I'll have it whenever I log back in. I mean, at least the hats appear. So you should, like, make it so the hats, everything just disappears. And I don't got my party hat on. I'm bald. Okay, so. Note to self, and to anyone that watches this, don't put that code in, or don't make your name that, because you will instantly be banned. Like, the game won't even let you go into the lobby. You'll just instantly be banned. So, don't do that. And I gotta end my Guerrilla Tech videos over here. Best spot. So, don't put that code in, and you'll be good. Now, bye-bye. Right, bye-bye, guys. It'll load.